it is a loot video, and we are going to loot the airfield next to Bayada airfield. I'm going to show you how to do it without dying. So I've come in with nothing. I've got a sickle. Get all the zombies on here. It's important that you don't let the zombies hit you, because they'll kill you straight away. And if you've come in as a fresh spawner up by Yotta, you'd only have 2 bandages. Let's see what they've got. I'll have that hat. Nope, no he's not. So we've never been to Bayada before. It's not the best for loot. However, you can on occasion get good weapons yet. Plenty ammo. Come on, son. Server restart in 10 minutes as well. So if you go in these green tents, sometimes you get guns, combat trousers, etc, etc. Fuel vest. Couple of us. You normally get 9mm guns, pistols, smoke grenades, that kind of shit. I'll start. Handheld transceiver, pretty useless. Everyone parties up, there's no point in that. On the odd occasion you go inside, you might find a gun. Very rare. Door's never closed. Tells me somebody's been here recently. Somebody is, yeah. And then I've got us about no weapons. Yeah, someone's been here. So I'm gonna run to that container over here. Hopefully get some boots. The guys run around with human trailers, I think. Utility backpack. I'll do it for now. As you can see, it's the safest way to get around any military base. once the zombies hit you, you're losing all your gear. They'll damage your gear straight away. And on top of that, they'll end up killing you. Like so. So the damage on this one, guys, take it off. And that's what happens when you fight them. The safest way of doing it is literally just by standing on top of them ledges and then punching them or using the melee weapon. I'm not bleeding out. Somebody damaged. Where's that zombie gone? So as you can see there, it was a complete waste of time raiding that airfield, didn't get anything worth any value. Just a little run through, nothing else. So this part of the map is called Bayana. And if you go all the way I'm facing, you'll head towards Shinoi. Anyway, if you head towards this way, you'll go towards Shinoi and then Electra and Kabiwobo. So the easiest way to find this airfield is by using the coast. It's on the bottom of the coast, south of the coast. You can't miss it. That's just a little run through of the airfield. As a guide, always look for the flats as well. You cannot miss it. Once you see them flats, you know you're close to it.